unescorted leave.
Don't let me drown.
Whoa, I'm really fucking out. I just thought that while I'm back here, I may as well grab hold of my clip-on microphone because I know the audio from my phone's shit. This lead did not go well. I ended up fucking cool. Okay, I'm going to have to rotate this in post-production. This lead did not go to plan. Oh my god, I am so stressed. I ended up fucking cutting my arm open and I'm running late back and I'm stressing out about it. So I'm going to leave and just go back to the ward where I feel fucking safe because I don't feel safe yet. No, leave did not go well. I'm heading back to the ward. I'm probably going to be late as well. I managed to get there. So, I have this on now, so the audio should be a hell of a lot better. I owned up to what I did. I owned up to this alcohol and all of that while I was off work. I'm not going to even wash my hair, even though it doesn't look like it needs it. I'm also going. This is literally the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. My hair is like all over. I have bad day, okay? Where do you want to go? I'm going to go and it's not good. I have water to put on my face. Can I just say? There's one really small aspect that I never thought through. I didn't bring gloves. I saw it in my neck. I'll put you there a second. So here's the damage of the towel. This is what I did to the towel. Looks fine, yeah? It's not actually. It's not that bad to be fair. I did it. We'll see. Nice stuff to go through. I love the fact that I've done this. This is the best thing ever. This is the fitness crystal. I'm really hyper. I don't know why. I'm so sorry. My medications have been increased. I'm on like 100 milligrams of quetiapine now. I'm gonna get fed. I'm tired. I'm hyper. Who knows? That's insane. Yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.